I, Barack Hussein Obama, do solemnly swear.
I'm really excited because it's going to be a one in a million thing, because they keep saying, you know, you're a million people, so you're actually going to be the one in a million getting to watch the president be re-entered into office.
19 seniors from Grand Traverse Academy in Traverse City are heading off to Washington, D.C. this weekend for the trip of a lifetime.
Well, to the best of my ability.
To see the president take the oath of office and hear his inaugural address in person.
I'm looking forward to being able to be a part of that and be able to tell my kids someday that I was part of a presidential inauguration.
While in D.C., they will also visit Arlington National Cemetery, Jefferson Memorial, the Holocaust Museum, and many of Washington's memorials. And there is one special event in particular that they are all looking forward to.
They will be attending inaugural ball, and they will have a special surprise guest, and nobody knows, not even me, knows who that will be.
It's a trip they've been saving up for since seventh grade, and now the seniors are more excited than ever to head out this weekend.
It's big, and it's the first that our school's ever done this size, so we're kind of setting the bar kind of high.
Besides the whole seeing the president and everything, I just like being with my classmates, and since it is the last trip, I'll be with them. It'll be pretty memorable, I think.